Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if command prompt is disabled by administrator in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I will first quickly reproduce the issue so that you can understand what the problem is. So I'm on a Windows 11 system, and whenever I try to open command prompt, the error appears, and the error is: the command prompt has been disabled by your administrator. And in this video guide, we will try to fix this problem with different solutions. So starting with solution number one. In the first solution, I recommend to thoroughly scan your system with the antivirus you have installed. Like if you are on Windows 11, the Windows Security is the primary antivirus that comes pre-installed. And you can use this antivirus which is officially shipped by Microsoft in Windows 11 to scan your system. So simply open Windows Security and perform a quick scan by going to Virus and Threat Protection, and then here click on the quick scan button there and let the scan be completed. In case if any threats are found on your system, Windows Security will deal them and help them to quarantine or completely remove from your system. These steps are for Windows Security, and in case if you are using any third-party antivirus, you can perform a quick scan using that as well. Up next, we have solution number two. So in case if your system is malware free or virus free, you can try this next solution. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to hkey current user, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows, system. You can directly copy the registry location from video description and paste it into the registry editor window on your system to arrive to system registry key directly. When you arrive to system registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find disable CMD named registry D word, which is set to value data 2, and this is the root cause for the problem. All you need to do is just double click on this registry D word and set its value data to 0 and click OK. And once you do this, close the registry editor and sign out from your account and sign in back. In case if this solution also doesn't work, then you can try solution number 3. In this case, you can use group policy editor to unblock command prompt, which is blocked by some policy setting. So simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the group policy editor window, we will go to user configuration, administrative templates, system, and scroll down until you found the policy setting named prevent access to the command prompt. You can see that this policy is enabled on this system, and that is why I am getting this problem. So simply double click on the policy setting and set it to not configured. Click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now set to not configured. We can close the group policy editor and simply restart the Explorer process. And for that, you have to open Task Manager. In the Task Manager window, scroll down and locate Windows Explorer process. Once you select Windows Explorer process, simply click on Restart Task. You can see the visual elements in the background gone for a while, and they will come back as the Windows Explorer process restarts. Now the Windows Explorer is restarted. We will again open the command prompt window to check if the issue is resolved. So simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type CMD and click OK. And you can use any of the way to open command prompt. There are many ways to open command prompt. Once command prompt window opens, the error which mentions the command prompt has been disabled by your administrator is now gone and the issue is resolved permanently. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.